gets it upfield.
Goes for goal! It's bounced out!
But already this is crunch time for some, certainly those who have suffered defeat in their opening game. The prospect of an early exit already hangs above their heads. The players and managers have to put a brave face on it in the pre-match press conference, but that is not going to change the overwhelming truth here, and that is that they really must seek to avoid defeat. This really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Well, some in the media have dubbed this already a desperation derby.
Yeah, Peter, I think it's true that another defeat could spell curtains, but as a glass half full person, hopes and dreams are still intact, and this can be the start of a revival that the doubters are not quite expecting. Their motivation can be taken from a wish to shove it back down their throats.
And that gets things running. Maldini. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
There's a long ball.
Knocks it away. More chance! And that's been levered clear. Into the middle, up to meet it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Albertini tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to stroke it through.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes.
Gets up to head it!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
On the right now, what's on?
Into the box.
Hoists it forward. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Gets good distance on it. Oh,
when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Albertini.
And it's played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Plays a clever pass.
And he's there to cut it out. And the defence can get it clear.
Nearly half an hour gone here. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals.
It's come loose.
Takes it over to the other flank.
Albertini. Maldini.
Gets it back. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Played out to the right.
Pops it into the area.
Trying to get there. Forward it goes.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Nice touch.
Out towards the flank. Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Tries to dink it in.
And he just whacks it away.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Albertini.
Tries to switch the play. And we hit half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first-half thoughts.
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. The action has already resumed here.
A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Looking for a decent ball in. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense. Oh, real danger here!
Albertini.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Plays it out to the wing. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
It goes. Great challenge, time to perfection. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. He's off on a marauding run. You can get that clear. challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Roberto Baggio.
Out to the right.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Oh.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. No routine save.
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Hoists it high. Nicely measured pass.
Well, I think that might well put him off watching tonight's highlights.
To get it forward quickly, hoists it forward. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Forward it goes. He's making good use of his strength there. Just oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. It forward.
Albertini.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Good ball, it's found its target. He's gone for it! And the keeper barely had to move.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Taken.
Now that's a great effort. There was very little back there to indicate what was coming.
Albertini.
And it's played forward. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Tries a shot! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was impressive, and expectations were not met.
He's made sure that that won't get through. So time, and that's a foul, free kick's been given. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Oh, that's a spot. sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Plays it out to the flank. Over to the left. Needs a quality cross. They need to get it in quick. And that is that. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's on us even. No complaints.
It is only the second game in the group phase, but already this is crunch time for some. Certainly those who have suffered defeat in their opening game. The prospect of an early exit already hangs above their heads. The players and managers have to put a brave face on it in the pre-match press conference, but that is not going to change the overwhelming truth here, and that is that they really must seek to avoid defeat. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Well, some in the media have dubbed this already a desperation derby.
Well, it doesn't have to be doom and gloom simply because you've lost one game. That can be rescued quite quickly here, with a great chance of turning fortunes round and lifting spirits and just creating much more optimism. And they can still emerge from this group. Their hopes and dreams are very much alive from the way I see it.
There's the whistle. He's got options out wide. Up for the header! Luis Garcia. Has he found his man? Well positioned to make that interception. Rodriguez. Luis Garcia. He's got away. He's got it. Good team!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
That's the way you go about things if you want to qualify. It's superb.
Rodriguez. Crossfield, changing the point of attack. Looking to break out here.
There's a long ball.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Oh, what is good for it? Yes, it's there!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but
has a hit!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Spell a possession this, but very little to show for it.
Plays it over to the other flank.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Goalkeeper's ball. Goes long. Cuts it out. All the way back, and they start again. He's made sure that that won't get through.
And helps available out wide.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Gets it back.
Luis Garcia.
Tries to dink it in.
Key.
Looks to clip it forward. Back into the middle.
It's a brilliant interception. The defence can get it clear.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? Dashing forward at pace.
Luis Garcia.
Out to the left it goes.
There's the delivery.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Goes long.
He's had a shot! And the ball's come out! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
So easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
With a delicate ball.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Luis Garcia.
Timely intervention. And we've reached half-time. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. So, your views on the first half?
Look, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score, 1-1. It's the whistle then to start the second half. Tries to switch the play. Got it, and that's the keepers. Across the field it goes. Rodriguez. Gets it upfield. Possibilities there, great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. But now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Luis Garcia.
Battles to win it back. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here?
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Into a dangerous position. He's got options out wide. Heads it! No mistake! And with that goal comes comfort! What a great header, got plenty on that.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So the lead now is 2.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
No foul, says the referee.
And he's going long.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Done very well to intervene.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
He's tried one. And the weighted pass. Rodriguez. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Good ball. How about a shot? Sprayed out wide. Hits one! It's there! And they are pulling clear here. Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
So now the difference is 3.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Luis Garcia.
It's on a plate. No question, that's a foul. Looks to thread it through.
Luis Garcia.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Oh, good take in a good area. Hits one! Chance! And that is the last effort of the game. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Well, they've done what they needed to here. They have bounced back from defeat on day one. It is a win that keeps them bang in contention. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, they approach this with a very definite game plan, and I think to a large extent they remain true to that, and we can give the manager a big pat on the back.